24th, 2024. You are tuned to WEHC Emory and WISE FM Wise, your listener-supported voice of Southwest Virginia. And welcome to a very, very special edition of Appalachian Artists Live. For the past year, Kevin Edwards has been bringing you the sounds of Southwest Virginia, featuring locally and regionally touring bands each and every Sunday afternoon in the studios of WEHC. And it's there that they share their music and stories, and you get a glimpse into the musical world around you. But today, we come to you live from the stage at the Kennedy Reedy Theater in the McLaughlin Center for the Arts with a studio audience, and invite you to join us on air or on stage for the next hour with the premiere live stage edition of Appalachian Artist Live. And here now is your host, Kevin Edwards.
Thank you, everybody, for coming out today. I'm your host, Kevin Edwards, here on Appalachian Artist Live. And we have in studio or on stage Zach McNabb and Caleb McNabb of the Zach McNabb and the Tennessee Esquires.
Right.
Welcome, guys. Take it away.
Thank you so much, Kevin. Glad to be here with everybody. Here's a number entitled Sitting on Top of the World. It was in the summer, back in 58. My sweetheart left me in 88. Now she's gone, I don't worry. Oh, I'm sitting on top of the world. Don't you come here running, holding out your hand. I get me a woman, like I get your man. But now she's gone, I don't worry. Oh, I'm sitting on top of the world. Mississippi River, so deep and wide. Born, I'm a lovin', it's on the other side. That's just gone, I don't worry. Oh, Lord, I'm sittin' on top of the world. Work all summer, work on the farm. All that workin' won't do you no harm. That's just gone, I don't worry. But I'm sitting on top of the world. She called me up from El Paso. Said, come on, daddy, I need you so. That's just gone, I don't worry. I'm sitting on top of the world. Don't you come here running, holding out your hand. I'll get me a woman like you got your man. Now she's gone, I don't worry. Oh Lord, I'm sitting on top of the world. Oh Lord, I'm sitting on top of the world.
Thank you.
Her eyes were blue, her hair was auburn. Her smile was like an angel, dear. She was her daddy's only daughter on the Tennessee border. One night I took a ride, oh, just across that line. Well, I picked her up in my pickup truck and I broke this heart of mine. Her mama said no, she's my only daughter, but we got married on the Tennessee border. The roses were blooming on the border. That right up above. Her personality made me want her on the Tennessee border. One night I took a ride, oh, just across that line. Oh, I picked her up in my pickup truck and she broke this heart of mine. And mama said no, she's my only daughter. But we got married on the Tennessee border. Oh, just across that line. Oh, I picked her up in my pickup truck and she broke this heart of mine. Her mama said no, she's my only daughter. But we got married on the Tennessee border. But we got married on the Tennessee border. Thank you.
How's it sounding out there? Good?
Yeah.
These guys are great. These guys are actually two brothers from Johnson City, and they've been playing for quite a while.
That's right.
How many years have you been playing now?
This is our sixth year that we've been doing this, and happy to be seeing where it's going. I mean, we're having a good time, and things have really grown since the very first year, and each year they get bigger, and we have more opportunities, so we're very blessed and thankful for everything.
Well, who was the original artist of the Tennessee Border?
Tennessee Border, that was a guy by the name of Jimmy Work. He recorded that song for the first time back in 1949, I believe, or 48, one of those years. And Red Foley, I think, had one of the popular versions of it a few years later. And it's been recorded by Hank Williams, Porter Wagoner, all kinds of artists. So,
oh, great. Good one. I see Caleb has his fiddle out.
That's right.
All right. What are you going to play up next for us?
Well, we're going to do a song here. This is a Hank Williams number. From about 1949, and this is a song we enjoy doing, and it's a sad song, and we hope you enjoy our version of it. It's one entitled, I'm So Lonesome I Could Cry. Did you ever see a robin when leaves began to die? Like me, he's lost his will to live. I'm so lonesome. Thank you.
silence of a falling star lights up a purple sky. And as I wander where you are, I'm so lonesome I cry.
Thank you. Thank you so much, friends and neighbors. We hope you're enjoying it there on the live broadcast here in WEHC and also our live in-studio audience. We sure do appreciate everybody being here. This is really cool and a cool so far. We'd like to do another fiddle number here for you. This is a Bob Wills number we like to do and one we've been doing here in the last year. It's become one of my favorites. It's one entitled The Panhandle Rag. Thank you, everybody. Well, we got another one we'd like to do on the fiddle before we switch back over to the bass. And this is another great Hank Williams song. This is a train number, one entitled The Pan American. Your stories about your fast trains, but now I'll tell you about one all the southern folks have seen. To the beauty of the Southland, listen to that whistle scream. It's that Pan American on the way to New Orleans. She leaves Cincinnati, heading down that Dixie line. When she passes the Nashville Tower, you can hear that whistle whine. Cigarette right out the window and feel that southern breeze. It's that Pan American on the way to New Orleans. If River and the Southland and want to see the scenes, just get yourself a ticket for the Pan American Queen. Just over Nashville, Montgomery, the capital of Alabama. You'll pass right through them all when you're New Orleans bound. Cincinnati, heading down that Dixie line. When she passes the Nashville Tower, you can hear that whistle whine. You can light out the window, feel that southern breeze. It's that Pan American on the way to New Orleans. Thank you.
Give it up for Caleb McNabb on fiddle. Caleb is a classical trained violinist as well. He has played with the ETSU Symphonic Orchestra in the past. He's very talented. They're both very talented. And we're grateful to have him here on stage.
Thank you, Kevin. We appreciate it. And so glad to be here. And we thank you for having us back. We had a great time last time. And so we thank you for asking. I enjoyed talking to you back in December about it.
Well, yeah.
Here we are.
Here we are.
Yeah.
And you got a Johnny Cash song coming up.
That's right. We got a Johnny Cash song.
One of my favorites, yeah.
Yeah, this is one June Carter wrote back many years ago, and one Mr. Cash recorded back in about 1962. We hope you enjoy our version of it. This is one entitled The Ring of Fire. It's a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I'd fall for you like a child, oh, but the fire was wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. Thank you. Thank you so much. Well, it looks like next we got another song here, and this is a gospel song. We always like to throw one in each set we do, and with it being Sunday, we'll do the one for you now, and this is one we learned from Hank Williams, and this is one he used to sing on the radio back about over 70 years ago, and this is a great song, and if you know the words, feel free to kind of sing along with us out there. We sure would appreciate it. So one entitled, Where the Soul of Man Never Dies. To Canaan's land, I'm on my way, where the soul of man never dies. My darkest night will turn to day, where the soul of man dies. Dear friends, there'll be no sad farewells where the soul of man never dies. Where all is peace and joy and love, and the soul of man never dies. Roses blooming there for me, where the soul of man never dies. And I will spend
eternity, where the soul of man never dies. Dear friends, there'll be no sad farewells, where the soul of man never dies. Where all is peace and joy and love, and the soul of man never dies. I'm on my way to that fair land where the soul of man never dies. And there will be no parting hands where the soul of man never dies. Dear friends, there'll be no sad farewells where the soul of man never dies. Where all is peace and joy and love and the soul love man never dies, and the soul of man never dies.
Thank you.
You are listening to Zach McNabb and Kelly McNabb, and this is Appalachian Artists Live. I'm your host, Kevin Edwards, and what do you guys got coming up next for us?
I think we'll switch back up here and bring out the fiddle, and we'd like to do a song that we got from Kenny Baker and Bill Monroe. This is a great number, and it's an instrumental and one we just started doing about last year. We were kind of talking about it just a little bit ago, and I was telling some of the songs we were going to do, and Kevin was like, I don't think y'all did that one last time. I don't believe we did, so we hope you enjoy it. This is one entitled Southern Flavor. Thank you so much, and since we have the fiddle, we'll go ahead and do another one, and this is an old Ray Price number some of y'all may remember or may be familiar with, and this one's from about 1951, and this was it's got that classic kind of country sound and kind of shuffle, and we hope you enjoy it, and it's one entitled Please Release Me.
Oh, please release me, let me go. I don't care anymore. To live together is a sin. Release me. Thank you. love. And our most wanted near. Her lips are warm while yours are cold. Release me, darling, let me go.
Thank you so much. We'll switch back out here and get the bass and do another one here for you. Yeah.
You are tuned to WEHC Emory and WISE FM Wise, and this is a very special live edition of Appalachian Artists Live from the stage of the Kennedy Reedy Theater here on the campus of Emory and Henry, and great music from Zach and Caleb McNabb, and I really, really appreciate and love y'all's dedication to the history and the just playing the music honestly. It feels like it's something that's coming right out of your hearts, and that's the way music's supposed to be.
For sure, yeah.
And I'm the chief instigator and general overseer or manager of the station here at WEHC, and we are a listener-supported radio station. So if you're out there listening in, this is our final day of our spring fund drive, and we are trying to raise $60,000. We got to do some upgrades on audio equipment in the station. Ours is out of date, and the station's been really, really busy. It's a wonderful place. We get to get hands-on experience for students like Jackson and Brandon Cox, who's running the board right now. They get to call games, produce their own radio shows, and then we get folks like Kevin Edwards who come into the studio and bring live music in each and every weekend. And there's not many radio stations left that way. You drive down the road, and most of the time now, you hear the same playlist, the same things, and there's a computer talking to you. Here at WEHC, we got voices. We got real people, and you know that we are here. Maybe it's not always 100% perfect, but we put our hearts in what we do, and we love it, and we love the folks who tune in and listen. So, and we really, really appreciate those of you who are here for this debut of a live edition of Appalachian Artists Live, and really hope that we can make it a regular thing. So thank you for being here, and if you are out there listening in on the airwaves, please do consider making a donation to WEHC at WEHCFM.com. Just click on that donate button, and it's very simple, it's easy, it's safe, and every single dollar you send our way will go to support this radio station. And Kevin, back to you now.
Thank you, Abby. I appreciate it. And thank you for the opportunity for letting me do my thing. It's been great. And Zach, you told me earlier this afternoon that you were starting to instruct some guitar lessons at the Country Music Museum in Bristol.
That's right, yeah. This will be my third year doing that at the birthplace of country music. Each year they host a summer camp called the Pick-Along Summer Camp, and they have all kinds of students come in. They usually have 2 weeks of that, beginner's week, intermediate week, and they have fiddle, guitar lessons, banjo, and just a lot of other fun stuff that just includes square dancing, fun different storytelling things. So I know they do a lot of work with Radio Bristol as well, so you get to kind of, so a lot of the times the kids get to be on the radio for the first time, maybe ever, and they get some experience with that. So it's just a great program, and I'll be teaching again and instructing guitar this summer, and that's in June. I think the first week is June 17th through the 21st, and the second week, which would be the intermediate week, is the 24th through the 28th. And they should have information on their website either now or pretty soon to kind of get registered for that here for the summer. So,
well, is that just you only or both you and Caleb?
No, that'll just be me only this time around. And I think I'm not sure who else they have for their instructors, but it's usually local musicians.
Well, Caleb over here shaking his head and smiling.
Oh,
so.
No. Yeah.
He's probably saying, no, I don't want to.
Well,
got some more tunes for us?
We sure do. We do. We're going to do this song here. We did Johnny Cash song just a few minutes ago, and we'd like to do another one. And this is one that was at the top of the country charts back in 1968. And it's one called Folsom Prison Blues.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling round the bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm a-stuck in Folsom Prison, time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rolling on down to San Antone. Just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Free me from this prison. If that railroad train was mine, I'd bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Thank you. Thank you, friends and neighbors. We hope you're enjoying this live broadcast here on the radio and also once again here in Emory, Virginia. We got another song we'd like to throw in here and do, and this is an old Don Gibson song from about 1958. This is kind of one that's become popular and kind of one we're known for. And it's one titled, Oh, Lonesome Me.
Well, everybody's going out and I'm having fun. I'm just a fool staying home and I'm having none. I've thought of everything from A to Z. Oh, lonesome me. A bad mistake I'm making by just hanging around. I knew that I should have some fun and paint the town. I love some fool that blind and just can't see. Oh, lonesome me. Well, I bet she's not like me. She's out in fancy free, flirting with the boys with all her charms. Well, I still love her so. And brother, don't you know, I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find somebody new. I've thought of everything from A to Z. Oh, lonesome me. Well, I bet she's not like me. She's at the fancy free, flirting with the boys with all her charms. Well, I still love her so, and her brother, don't you know, I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Well, I get up out the past and find somebody new. I've thought of everything from A to Z. Oh, a lonesome me. Oh, lonesome me. Oh, lonesome me.
You're listening to Zach McNabb and Caleb McNabb. And they can find you on all social media, correct?
That's right. We're on Facebook, Zach McNabb and the Tennessee Esquires. We're also on Instagram, TikTok, and just about all, every one of them. Yeah, YouTube as well. And you can just search Zach McNabb and you should be able to find it there. Yeah.
And you told me that you guys probably were working on that new album coming up.
Yeah, we're kind of got that in the works and still in the early stages and everything. But we got our track listing and everything and kind of trying to get a date set for the studio, but we'll hopefully have that recorded here in the next maybe month or two or something like that, and hopefully out maybe by fall or something like that. We'd like for that to happen, yeah.
I'm looking forward to it.
Oh, me too. I'm excited to get some music out there, and I know we've had a lot of people asking, and, you know, it's one of those things you can't hardly make it, you know, these days. Everybody's wanting it on Spotify, so that's the goal. Main goal is have it on Spotify for everybody to listen to. So.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
Got some more tunes for us?
We sure do. Sure do. We're going to kind of move it up here and do another Johnny Cash song. This is another great one we've kind of worked in here recently. And this has kind of become one of my favorites. You may be familiar with it from Johnny Cash or maybe his daughter, Roseanne. And this is one entitled, I Still Miss Someone. At my door the leaves are falling, a cold wild wind will come. Sweethearts walk by together, and I still miss someone. I go out on the party and look for a little fun. But I find a darkened corner, and I still miss someone. No, I never got over those blue eyes. I see them everywhere. I miss those arms that held me when all the love was there. I wonder if she's sorry for leaving what we had begun. I know there's someone for me, and I still miss someone. I never got over those blue eyes. I see them everywhere. I miss those arms that held me when all the love was there. I wonder if she's sorry for leaving what we had begun. There's someone for me somewhere, and I still miss someone. Thank you. Thank you so much. Well, I'll speed things up here now and do another great song. And we hope you enjoy this one. This is one we've been doing since we got started, so about six years, and we've kind of changed it up throughout that time. And this is one we like to call And Tell the Story. This is about a train wreck that happened up in Virginia about 1903. And the song originated back in 1927. And you can find many recordings of it, but this is our version. We hope you enjoy the story of the wreck of the old 97. Well, they gave him his orders at Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, this is old 97, so put her into Spencer on time. Then he turned around and said to his big race of lineman, hey, shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that wide old mountain, watch old 97. It's a mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville, and lying on a 3 mile grade. It was on that grade that he lost his air brakes. See what a jump he made. He was going down the grade, making 90 miles per hour. His whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle. All they did that by the street. Then a telegram came from Washington Station, and this is how it read. Oh, that brave engineer, that Reynolds 97, is lying in old Danville dead. Now, all you ladies, you better take a warning from this time on and learn. Never speak harsh words, your true love and husband may leave you in the moon. The wreck of the old 97. We hope you enjoyed our version of that, and it's one we kind of put together from Johnny Cash to Hank Snow and all that, and one you can also find Lester Flatt and Earl Scruggs doing, and they've got a good version of it too, and that one's a fun one to play with the banjo. Anyway, let's switch things up again and bring out the fiddle, and we'll do a song there. Yeah.
And Zach, you guys have been playing at Dollywood.
Since
last summer.
Yep.
How'd you guys get hooked up with that?
We've been talking to Dollywood for the past few years, and things kind of got thrown off during the pandemic, but we finally got in there, and we've just really enjoyed working with them, and we've played just about everywhere you can. We played at the resorts. We got started at the Dreamworld Resort last May. It was our first thing we did with them. Then shortly after that, we played at the Splash Country. Mm-hmm. And I did that, and that was really cool. Such a different experience playing to a crowd that's in a wave pool instead of sitting out, you know, in a theater or in a nice comfy seat or maybe a lawn chair or something out in a field. Just everybody was sitting in on pool noodles and inner tubes and all that type of stuff. So that was a different experience, but it was really cool. Then we got the pleasure of playing at the Show Street Palace Theater there during August, and then we play Harvest Festival. So we've been there every few months. We've been doing something.
And you've been there last week as well, right?
Yeah,
this
we've
week
been there the past couple of weeks during the I Will Always Love You Music Festival that is new. They started that last year, and I decided to bring it back this year. So played 2 days last week, 2 days this past week, and we'll be back for the next 2 weeks. So. That's been a lot of fun.
I want to know, have you met Dolly?
Unfortunately, we hadn't run into Dolly yet. I hope sometime she'll just pop in here and do a song with us or something.
Maybe she will.
I hope so.
Yeah.
That would be cool.
Got some more tunes for us?
Oh, yeah. We'd like to do another instrumental for you, and this is another one. We kind of got inspired by Kenny Baker and Bill Monroe, and this is actually a song you can find Bill Monroe doing with Doc Watson, and many people are, especially in this area, familiar with Doc, being from this area right over in North Carolina. And this is a song they did as a duo with a guitar and a mandolin. And we actually got our version from the Marty Stewart Show. Ricky Skaggs and Marty did a version of this with a mandolin and guitar. And we said, how about we bring out the fiddle and try to do something like that? And so we kind of came up with our own version of it. And it's one entitled Watson's Blues. Ready, Kill? All right. Thank you. One entitled Watson's Blues, and that's another one we've added here in the last year and have had a lot of fun with. Well, talking about Dollywood, we've actually been there, and we've been on the Village Depot stage, which is up there beside the train depot, and it's the first time we've played up there, but we've really enjoyed it. We've always been a fan of train songs and everything, so to be working right beside the train is pretty cool. And sometimes, if you time it out just right, train will blow its whistle when you kind of call on it but don't mean to, and it's pretty cool, and we also have gotten to know several of the conductors, which is really neat as well. And with that, like I said, we've done a lot of train songs, and we'd like to do one for you now from Roy Acuff and his Smoky Mountain Boys. This is a song they did back in 1942, and it's one talks about a train. They used to take trips back and forth between Memphis, and we hope you enjoy it. We'll have Caleb kick it off with Night Train to Memphis. Take that night train to Memphis, take that night train to Memphis, and when you arrive at the station, I'll be right there to meet you, I'll be right there to greet you, so don't turn down my invitation. Hallelujah, hallelujah, we'll be shouting hallelujah all the way. Oh, we'll have a jubilee down in Memphis, Tennessee, and we'll shout hallelujah all the way. Take that night train to Memphis, take that night train to Memphis. You know how I'm longing to see ya. Leave at 3:57 and arrive at 11. We'll be a shouting hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We'll be shouting hallelujah all the way.
Oh, we'll have a jubilee down in Memphis, Tennessee, and we'll shout after you all the way. Take that night train to Memphis, take that night train to Memphis. Tell the engineer to keep that throttle open. Keep that engine stack a-smoking, I'm not kidding, I'm not joking. We'll be in Memphis, I'm hoping. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We'll be shouting hallelujah all the way. Oh, we'll have a jubilee down in the Memphis, Tennessee. And we'll shout hallelujah. And we'll shout hallelujah.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Well, how about we keep the fiddle out and do another one? This is a great instrumental. We've enjoyed doing. We actually did this one on the show last time, and I think we had pretty good response out of that. And I think you even uploaded a YouTube video too, if folks would like to go find that on the Appalachian Artist Live YouTube channel. You can find our version of the Tennessee Waltz there. We'd like to do that one for you now, and it goes a little something like this.
Give it up for Zach and Caleb McNabb of the Zach McNabb and the Tennessee Esquires.
Yeah.
Appreciate you guys coming up here.
Thank you, Kevin. We sure do appreciate it. This, like I said earlier, we had a big time last time we were here on the show, and now to be back and getting this new kind of series started.
Yep.
With a live audience, people can attend in person and also still listen online and everything. It's just really cool, and this is a really cool setup. It's almost like a VIP show, almost. That's what it feels
VIP.
Like. Yeah.
We got our VIP audience out here.
I know. Yeah.
Most of my family, so, and your family.
That's right, yeah. We got a lot of family. I see some friends back here, so a lot of new faces, too. So it's good to see everybody, and hope everybody's enjoying the show. Both in person and online as well.
Yeah, well, thank you, our listeners for tuning in today as well. And it will be on any podcast as well by
awesome.
Wednesday. Yeah.
Awesome.
And some videos will be up online as well. And you want got about a few minutes left. You want to close out the show with some songs?
Yeah. Yeah. What time are we at? I'm not even sure what time it is up here. 5 minutes. All right. Let's throw it in here and do a song, another bluegrass number. This is kind of one, it's become a favorite. We were talking about this earlier. This is one entitled The Rocky Road Blues, and we'll do this one a little bluegrass style from Mr. Bill Monroe.
Well, the road is rocky, but it won't be rocky long. Yeah, the road is rocky, but it will be rocky long. Well, another thing, I've got my wounds, my man gone. I've got those blues, and I'm wearing up the soles in my shoes. I've got those blues, and I'm wearing up the soles in my shoes. My gal went away and left me. Lord, she left me with the doggone blues. Yeah, the road is rocky, but it won't be rocky long. Yeah, the road is rocky, but it won't be rocky long. With another man has got my woman gone. Well, the road is rocky, but it won't be rocky long. Yeah, the road is rocky, but it won't be rocky long. With another man has got my woman and gone. I've got those blues and I'm wearing up the soles in my shoes. I've got those blues and I'm wearing up the soles in my shoes. My gal went away and left me up. Thought she looked with a doggone blue. Yeah, the road is rocky, but it won't be rocky long. Yeah, the road is rocky, but it won't be rocky long. Well, another man has got my woman and gone. Yeah, another man has got my woman and gone. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Well, we got time just for one more, I think, here. We'll close it out with a gospel number. And this is Palm Sunday, so we'll do this one. Hank Williams, I Saw the Light. I wandered so aimless, life filled with sin. I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more in night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more in night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Well, just like a blind man, I wandered along. Worries and fears I claimed for my own. Then like the blind man, the God gave back his sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more in night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
You have been listening to Appalachian Artists Live. Today's featured act is Zach and Caleb McNabb in front of a live studio audience here on the stage of the Kennedy Reedy Theater, Emory and Henry College. Do tune in next Sunday at 3 o'clock for another edition of Appalachian Artists Live. This is WEHC Emory and WISE FMY.